to extreme weather, many species of animals are on the lookout for new hunting grounds. When we are no longer safe in our homes, will we have what it takes to survive?